when a person goes for an interview, his certificate and his mark sheets are not counted anywhere, but your soft skills. So while you are being interviewed for your soft skills, they see that what is your attitude towards different situations.
I see him more responsible and he's quite independent at his level.
I'm seeing the way he's presenting himself in front of everyone. So I truly appreciate that, and I have seen those changes in my child.